general evaluator report, summative report, whatever you call it. Starting off with the prepared speeches, I could see a Robin Sharma and Zig Ziglar delivering a motivational session on how to escape from failures, how to handle hurdles. Great job done, prepared speakers. Great job done. They deserve a round of applause. And coming to the table topic master, a brilliant variance in the set of topics he selected, which were in line with the theme of the day. And a great job done, table topics master. And coming to the TV speakers, all of the, each and everyone who came onto the stage spoke for at least 1 minute. So that was a great job done by the TV speakers, and we should encourage all the speakers who came on. Coming to the tag team, I should thank each and every member of the tag team, because when I came here, there was no tag team role plays. I just asked them, they said, yes, okay, we can do that. That was a great job done, because in spite of taking it like right now. And coming to the last but not the least, TM Modi, the man who did the theme of the day. Seriously, the theme was brilliant theme, which every one of us could connect with the theme. And now coming to the negatives or pros, cons of the meeting, which could be improved, and board is not filled. And the other one would be the standee could have been put somewhere outside, or so that everyone could have noticed about the standee with the Charlie Chaplin beautiful face. Apart from that, this was a brilliant meeting held, and over to the team.